There she is, Natalia! Welcome, welcome, welcome!
Hello, happy Stranger Things Day.
Amazing.
Well, Stranger Things premiere day.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's been incredible. I mean, mostly this is amazing to see everybody.
Did you know they were all tucked back here?
I could hear everybody. I could hear some noises.
They're a
going
subtle,
on,
quiet so, group,
yeah,
aren't they?
Right, yeah.
Okay, tease us a little bit about the threat facing Hawkins and Stranger Things this year. What should we know?
Oh, what should you know? I mean, how many people get up here and say it's darker and bigger and scarier?
But it
is, but it really, I mean, not to spoil anything, but I feel like we kind of start to get into a little bit more of the, like, mythology of things, and a little more explanation, start to kind of answer some questions, ask some new ones. So I think it's going to be pretty, pretty big.
They're so lucky they have an investigative journalist in the mix.
I know. Thank God. Nancy's here.
Yeah. How's Nancy doing this season?
She's good. She's focused. She's kind of always on her path and kind of maybe compartmentalizing a little bit. But the thing about Nancy is whenever something, you know, when push comes to shove, she's there, she's on it, and she's invested, and she's moving it forward. So, yeah, she's got a lot to do this season.
And the state of Hawkins in general, Creel House has been teased. What can you say about those aspects of season 4?
I don't know. We have some really amazing sets and new locations this season that play such a big role. Honestly, what I can say maybe about the Creel House is that it really becomes a character in itself and plays a pretty big, interesting role for us.
One person who joined the cast that we haven't talked about tonight is Freddy Krueger himself, Robert Englund.
What was Icon, it like? Come on.
What was it like having Robert join the cast?
Oh, I'm such a privilege, honestly. The days that I got to work with him were just amazing because he is so seasoned. He came up with such a good, nice game energy. You know, and it's always exciting to hear that people who you look up to are fans of the show. That's always like a really, you know, kind of lovely thing. And he came in and he delivered and he's so, so good. And I can't really talk about what his role is, but he's very good. And it was such a gift to get to work with him.
Can we tease a little bit, though, of your increased screen time with the lovely and talented Maya Hawke? I mean, that's pretty cool. Oh my gosh,
yeah, yeah. There's some Nancy Robin stuff going on this season, which I know. I was very excited to see that in the scripts. And Maya is such a joy to work with. She's so fun, and I think Nancy and Robin, their characters are so different, so it was really fun to finally get to see how those two, what their dynamic is and how they evolve.
Thank you so much for stopping by. A busy night. She's got to go into a big premiere, guys.
Yeah.
Natalia Dyer,
so
give it up, everybody.
Have a wonderful time tonight.
Amazing.
Oh my God.